Welcome back. A big breaking news coming in. So ED raids are underway. This is at separatist leader Qazi Yasir's residence. This is in the Qazi Mohalla in Anantnag. That's the latest breaking news coming in. So ED is raiding the house of a separatist leader, Qazi Yasir. That's the latest coming in. And we have, of course, the visuals also from outside of Qazi Yasir's house. There's a heavy security deployment outside his residence as well. My colleague Sohail is joining us with more details on the same. Take us through exactly what's happening really at Qazi Yasir's residence. ED raids, we believe, are underway at the separatist leader's house.
Yes, in fact, the Enforcement Directorate is carrying out these raids. In fact, we are being told that at least at 9 place, and particularly this raid that's underway in South Kashmir, Anantnag district, and the residence of Qazi Yasir, who is a separatist leader, in fact, heading Ummat-e-Islami organization, right, is underway. The raid at his residence and under this house is underway. In fact, this is being said to be in connection with a case that was registered against the allotment of MBBS seats to Kashmiris and different colleagues of Pakistan. So back in 2021-2022, the All case right. was registered, and in fact, the raids are being conducting.
All right, so point taken as of now. Of course, ED heat on separatist leader Qazi Yasir. Thank you, Sohail, for joining us with all these details with that.